Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K.K. Mishra. This video tutorial is on Principles of Management. This is part 15. Now come to the questions. Question number one. Informal communication is commonly known as A. Downward communication, B. Upward communication, C. Horizontal, or D. Grapevine. Correct option is D. Grapevine. 2. Communication of policies, procedures and programs is example of correct option is A. Downward communication. 3. Reports, suggestions, appeals, grievances, etc. is example of correct option is B. Upward communication. 4. Interdepartmental committee meeting is an example of dash correct option is C. Horizontal communication. 5. Rumors and gossips are correct option is D. Informal communication. 6. Exchange of messages through spoken words is dash correct option is A. Oral communication. 7. Lectures, group discussions, interviews, social gathering are examples of A. Oral communication. Correct option is A. 8. Letters, circulars, memos, bulletin, manuals, reports are example of correct option is B. Written communication. 9. The problems in communication channels is also known as correct option is B. Mechanical barriers. 10. The integration of objectives and activities of an organization is correct option is B. Coordination. 14. The organization which was devised by F. W. Taylor was dash A. Functional organization. 15. Devices which shows the organizational relationship. Correct option is A. Organizational charts. 11. Coordination between the activities of various departments and individuals working within the organization is known as dash. Correct option is C. Internal coordination. 12. Scalar chain means dash. Correct option is A. Hierarchy levels. 13. The oldest type of organization. Correct option is B. Line organization. 16. When the supervisor commands subordinates and has close supervision is called correct option is B. Autocratic. 17. Praise, recognition and power are dash correct option is A. Intrinsic motivation. 18. X and Y theory was introduced by dash correct option is A. MacGregor. 19. Time event network is correct option is A. PERT. 20. Management is dash correct option is C. Art and science. 21. Decision making helps in the smooth functioning of the A. Business, B. Staffing, C. Organization, D. Planning. Correct option is A. Business. 22. The transmission of thoughts from one person to another is A. Communication, B. Controlling, C. Consultative, D. Organizing. Correct option is A. Communication. 23. The study relating to the movement of machine operator and his machine while performing the job is called A. Time study, B. Work study, C. Motion study, D. Fatigue study. Correct option is C. Motion study. 24. Selecting a best course of action among the alternatives is called as A. Decision making, B. Planning, C. Organizing, D. Controlling. Correct option is A. Decision making. 25. The decisions which are frequent and repetitive in nature are called as dash B. Programmed decisions. 26. A decision which is taken to meet unexpected situation. Correct option is C. Crisis decision. 27. The right of a person to give instruction to his subordinates is known as correct option is B. Authority. 28. Elements of delegation. Correct option is A. Responsibility, authority and accountability. 29. The extent to which power and authority are retained at the top is called as dash. Correct option is A. Centralization. 30. Dash deals with appointing people and placing them at the appropriate jobs. Correct option is C. Staffing. So this was all about this particular video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it, and if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel or classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.